Okay. Oops. Okay. Introduction, yay, done, cool. Anyways. Hi everybody. Happy 4th of July, of course. But hi. And guess what I got? I got it. So, we're gonna go exploring. I'm so excited. And then I hear myself echoing in the background, and this is a thing, okay? So I thought I'd do this with you guys as well, which makes my life easier. Just saying. That makes my life easier. Oh, it's gonna be a great time. I already know it. So, without further ado, I'm not gonna wait any longer. I did a thing. I did the wrong thing. Let's see. There it goes. There we go. I have no idea what to expect. Not even, like, remotely. So... yeah! I'm excited. Literally a slither. There we go. Alright. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, we're already. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna go this way. We're gonna go like this. We're gonna do that. Oh, I wanna go. Yeah, we wanna go this way. Ooh. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. I'm just taking this all in, I'm sorry. I'm not even... Do I go this way?
I should.
Why not? You know? Wait. No. This is not new. This is not new. I don't think. I can't possibly be able to climb. I'm so lost. We're gonna go this way. Is this
markings? Is this the way to their territory?
Map. Oh, holy map. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Hey, Big Mac, how are you? Game? I wonder if I have to go down and, like, around, you know? And what's up with that asterisk mark on my... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. I wonder if I have to go this way. Yeah? I feel like I already... Yeah, this is not it. Okay. I want to go back now. I'm so lost. Can I not grab that? I'm so lost. Shopping. What are you shopping for? I just want to go out and not have to deal with this. Why am I struggling so hard? There's like the normal struggle, then there's me struggling to read a freaking map, and this is sad. Because it looks like I can go straight, but then it's like, no. And I bet you I'm gonna look at it another, like, I don't know, good time. And then figure it out and be pissed. Okay. Oh my. I hate myself. I absolutely hate myself. I should have known I had to climb. Because when I had to get all the glare little... Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Okay. Not stupid, I'm stupid. Alright. Oh, nice. Nice, nice. I'm waiting till I get my PC set up before you guys can see my lovely face every stream and stuff. Maybe even give... Blah, 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 blah. Maybe even during, like, gameplay as well. I'm a Luchi first.
Look like you know this path, Hunter.
I know every path. Just kidding, I totally got lost. Hi.
Seems you're a long way from anything. Where does this trail lead?
For me, it leads south. Away from the Banuk. Past the Grave Horde. Banukai, watch over me. This is the quickest way out of the cut, instead of going all the way through Osaram territory. And take it from me, you want a quick way out of the cut.
I haven't even arrived yet. I don't want to leave.
Strange machine attacks? A curse on the mountain? It's enough to make me look forward to Meridian.
I'm curious.
What kind of strange machines? And what kind of curse?
Machines tougher and crazier than anything in the south, I heard. And smoke comes off the mountain like a funeral pyre all day and night. But like I said, I just passed through now.
What's the cut? Is the cut?
It's on the edge of everywhere. The edge of Ban-Or, the edge of the mountains, the edge of other tribes' territory. It's suffered in the war with the Karja.
I just have like a laptop right now. I was tempted to kind of like... start using gameplay off of my laptop, but I want to make sure, like, I get something that I know will give great quality, so I'm waiting till I get my PC, get my microphone, my headset straight, like, camera, everything until I get all of that, and then I'm gonna start doing some like gameplay on my PC as well, besides just using my PlayStation. So it's about to get real fun on this channel. Real fun.
You're going to Meridian?
Yes. I was named an envoy to the Karja King's court. No one else wanted to do it. It's not so bad. I just recount the songs from Ban-Or, and the Karja draw their funny little glyphs. I tell them of the machine's growing anger, and the Karja King still offers aid, even though he knows the Banuk will not accept it.
Oh,
well,
I'm sorry.
Thanks for the warning. I'm curious about these machines, though.
I am
too.
The
warning rolled off you. I understand. You adventurers are all alike. Good luck.
I'm not any regular adventurer. I am a bad Mamma Jamma, and I am ready to take on all these machines that you're talking about. Maybe. Yeah, just... Alright. Oh, wait. We're exploring down there. I don't care what you say, what you think, what it is, what it does. We're exploring. This is all new. And... Oh, you could climb up right there. Okay, well, we're gonna do it. Her warning reminds me... This might be kind of... like annoying to some people, but it reminds me of my school saying for our
What are you doing, Aloy? This path leads to the cut. The Banuk have nothing to offer besides useless mysticism. The Eclipse won't stand idle while you waste time playing in the snow. Return to your desk.
Surprised you're still checking.
I don't have a task because I beat the game. Okay. Now that we have that all handled.
I thought you had moved on.
Oh wait.
Forgive me for still being concerned with the fate of the world.
Pause. We don't like him. We don't like him.
Through their skin, right? Kind of like someone else we know, huh? So maybe the real reason you want me to stay clear of the Banuk is to stay clear of your past.
It's not the past that concerns me, Aloy. It's
Kill.
The future. Or possible lack thereof. Which is why you should stop prattling and get back to what matters. But as usual, you do as you wish.
Touchy.
He is touchy. But anyways, like I was saying, it reminds me of the basketball stadium. The fog. Pay heed to all who enter the fog, you know? I feel like I just got a warning to not come over here. This place is really pretty, though. You can use your controller to play games on the PC. I know you can use an Xbox controller for sure and hook it up and, you know, use that. But only downside about that is certain games, depending on what you're going to be trying to play, it gives you a disadvantage because PC gamers are no joke, man. They are no joke. So pretty. I like the little blue light thingies. It's really pretty. What the hell are you? What the hell is that? What the hell is that? What is that?
This one's a new predator. I can see the heat coming off it.
What the hell is that? Demonic. Okay. We're powerful and have strong elemental resistance than their normal counterparts. They're forced to be reckoned. There's no cauldron and you can't override them. Strength is shock and corruption. Nice to know. What is his weaknesses though? Okay. came running down here like he wanted to fight me. Just saying. Oh my god, there he goes again. Oh, there I go again. Hitting the wrong buttons. I'm actually kind of scared. So... we're gonna do this and play it safe. I know you hear me. Everybody and their mom can hear me putting these in. Jesus Christ. Alright. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Don't act like you don't see me. Ain't seen nothing like this before! What the hell is that? What the hell is that? What the hell is this? Oh my god! What the fuck is going on? Okay! Okay! Jesus Christ, bud! Oh my god. Oh my god. Hey. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Okay? I'm actually like legit sorry. I couldn't be any more sorry than this. Right now. I need to save my suit. God save my suit. Because now I'm taking health. I know. We're compromised. Oh my Jesus Lord. Rizzles. I just wanted to come in here, and quite frankly, I want to go back. Because I can't even hit this dude. He is all up on my tip. I mean, you don't need the most to get started. You just need something. And then just take it from there. That's kind of like what I'm doing, essentially. But I mean, I don't think there's a right and a wrong way to do YouTube. You just kind of do it. But that's my kind of plan and goal, is to get a PC. An awesome PC soon. And then use that on top of my PlayStation. I don't... yeah, I'm not feeling this anymore. It's all fun and games until this piece of that lovely, lovely machine decided to drop by. Can I go up here? I'm just curious. Curiosity killed the Brittany. We're almost dead. Oh, that's the way I'm supposed to be going. No, we want to explore.
Going down fast.
We're fine. So much going on over here. Don't know what to do with myself. I never cry. I just get frustrated. What the hell is that? Can I kill it? Oh my god. Badger. That's new. Yeah. So now that hoards the question, what am I going to use that for? Oh, new weapons. Duh. Or maybe? New weapons meaning new inventory pouches? We'll find out. But, where was I? Words. No, I'm so stubborn. I will keep trying until I get to the point where it's unbearable. And then I'm just like, you know what? No more rage. Let me just go do something else. And then I'll go do something else. Go beat up on some machines, for example. If I was doing the trials, which I like to do off stream because I get really mad. Yeah. I literally have a PlayStation 4, a set of headphones, and my person.
Okay, that's a welcome, I guess.
And a lot of support, honestly, to get started at least, and continued support today to keep going. But other than that, just get yourself a system or a PC, and you're good to go. You're good to go. Kind people. Lovely people. What the hell was that machine out there? I can face practically everything except for that shit.
You sure you'll be warm enough up here, Nora?
Talk shit,
I've
get hit.
I've worked up a sweat from the climb.
We're not cold. We are warm. Just kidding. We're probably cold.
You made it to the cut, Outlander.
Not that you'll stay long.
Yar. Very one. Oh my god. The heck is that? That's not smoke. That's like corruption.
Smoke rising from the mountain. And the village too.
It's corruption smoke. That's what that looks like, okay? I'm no scientist, but I'm pretty sure that's not your regular average day smoke, okay? Hey, Nick. Some deep shit, sir.
And yet here we are.
Your intro? I saw your intro. I didn't. Why are you screaming? I'm the one that needs to be screaming. Did you see that freaking machine I had to fight? He was on some other crap, man. Never fought anything like that. Hey, at least you have a plan, okay? You have a game plan. I just need to start saving up a lot for said PC so I can do what I need to do. I'm curious. We're gonna go off track just a little bit. Was I running funny in the snow? I love this place, but I hate it because of the machines already. Whoa!
Must be something big going on. Most of the village is moving towards that smoke.
I need to talk to somebody. Oh my, what is that? What is that? The fuck? I just need to go exploring, you know, screw a mission. I need to go explore. Wow, Tato, watch out now. Excuse you.
Get ready for a rare sight, Nora. Bergrin, purveyor of necessities. Most of the time, the Banuk burn their dead. But not today.
Hmm? Because the bodies couldn't be recovered.
Aye. A nasty business. All their best warriors lost.
Dang.
So they're getting a different kind of send-off.
Send them off. Get it. What the heck is that? That's there. Wait, what?
Grasp your grief, my hunters, and kill it! For our kin sees the fate all Banuk long for. Falling with their spears striking steel. Their struggle is over now. You have witnessed their spirits rise up into the blue sky and beyond to the blue light. But our struggle is only beginning. Soon, we will again take up the hunt against the daemon that frenzies the machines against us.
Hmm.
And so I ask you, can you summon the courage of our fallen kin? Will you fight and die as well as they did?
I'm sure I want to die several times.
My courage! My spear! Blood is in your teeth, Aratak!
We are Banuk. Our enemies are prey.
A daemon that frenzies the machines.
A daemon.
Machines that fight out their best. And what do they want to do?
Go back up there. Yep.
Fools.
Yep.
A little advice, for free.
Yeah, please.
Aloy.
I've been up here for two long winters, and I still can't make sense of the Banuk. Take this ruckus. It started with one of their shamans, Aurea, spouting all
that's
about
what I'm saying.
Spirits and demons up on Thunder's Drum. So they march their Warwick up there, and half of them get slaughtered by machines. When Aurea vanished, I thought the crazy might have gone with her.
No.
But no. Here's Big Aratak, gearing them up to do it all over again.
They're all gonna die.
Have you ever heard of a man named Silence? Tall, deadly serious, cables in his skin? Like a shaman?
I've heard that name once or twice, but always whispered. Like some boogeyman the Banuk want to forget.
Ooh.
Not sure what went down, but I got the impression he messed with the Conclave. Or they messed with him.
Conclave?
All the most important shamans gather in Vanur from time to time to keep up with the latest mumbo-jumbo. No idea how they all fit into one tent without those crazy headdresses getting locked up on each other.
Oh, God.
Aurea's been to that shindig, but when I asked her what it's like, she just gave me a dirty look. So if you want to know more, you'll have to find her.
and make her like you, I guess. Good luck.
I okay. want to know more about this daemon.
Mm-mm. Please.
It's crazy talk, Aloy.
Or there's no. something to it. Something connected to how the machines behave.
Then you need to find Aurea. She was last seen headed for the mountains they call the Ice Rests. I've heard only the shamans know the trail beyond those frozen peaks. Mm. But I do know where you could find her apprentice, Naltuk. He went north of the river, chasing rumors.
Rumors?
Not the good kind. Sudden attacks in the snow. Strange new structures. Some say a new machine, like no one seen before.
All this is new, and quite frankly, I don't like it.
Thanks for the talk, Bergrund.
Don't mention it.
I wonder if Autotalk...
Oh, no, I wasn't done talking to you.
About that free advice, Bergrund.
For you, I'll give it twice. But next time, I'll start charging.
Nah, you is not. You better...
What is it about the Banuk you can't make sense of?
You rolled it.
Everything's a test to them. A hardship to endure. A challenge to survive.
Soon enough,
they don't
okay?
have much of a choice.
Just wait and enjoy not having to work. To and enjoy your childhood.
Wild animals. You think they'd accept a little reasonably priced aid. Well, believe me, I've tried to convince them. But a Banuk with nothing left to prove might just lie down and die.
And Aurea is the one who spoke about this daemon?
That's right. Told Aratak and the others that it lives up on Thunder's Drum. And they believed her.
But you don't.
Look, I don't know what Aurea found up there. A shaman's not going to talk to an outlander. The machines in the cut are getting more vicious, that's a fact. It could be because of the daemon. Or it could be because they all got indigestion for all. But Aurea's not around to explain. She took off.
Okay, no go charge your phone. Why. Go do that.
Is Aratak a renowned warrior around here?
He's a Warrior chieftain. His voice carries a lot of respect. Not that you hear much of it. Man talks about as much as a dead fish. But when he and Aurea came to town with their Warrior, it drew more Banuk to this little burg than I'd ever seen. Know what else I saw, Aloy? My own little trade route, stretching all the way back to the claim. Then, he goes and leads them off to their death at the claws of angry machines. So much for my best customers.
That's what I'm here for, bud. Seems like we're gonna be, a lot
what are
of,
these
good friends.
Yeah. Some sort of tribe within the tribe?
Yeah, not like our clans back home. You don't get born into these things. They hold tryouts. Prove your best at something, and you might get a place. Somewhere it's come and go. Some last as long as metal. The whole Banuk territory, Banur, is just a bunch of the biggest, oldest Warrior.
I'm not sure if I'm less confused or
I'm
more
confused. Yep.
Well, here's the sure thing. Each Warrior has a chieftain and a shaman. They make the decisions. All well and good, except the chieftains are hard-headed, and the shamans have their heads in the clouds.
Huh.
You said you've lived out here for 2 winters?
Aye. Back home, some fur traders told me about this steel-forsaken heap of tents. Good location. Ripe for change. We were barely scraping by until this place started filling up for Aurea. A great prophet is coming, they said. I heard prophet. Honest mistake. Not that the Banuk are stingy, they just prefer to keep trade among themselves.
I love this guy already.
To enough of it. We could really put this place on the map. Or at least on a map.
Who's we?
We?
Me and my daughter.
Oh!
My assistant, Varja. My assistant and my daughter. We seem to get along better as business partners. Her mother wanted me to show her a trade. She started tinkering with weapons. Say, when you need a break from this Banuk carry-on, stop in and see her. You're both, how do I?
Yeah, put it nicely, sir.
Women?
No. Oh! Independent. Look for her at Long Notch, the easternmost Banuk camp.
See you around, Burger.
Hope so. I like returning customers.
Oh, we're gonna be best friends, sir. Okay. So I'm assuming these are all side quest things. Because they're not main, so let's go.
You need to finish your painting. It's been ages.
You need me. What's up? Oh, I need you. Hello. Oh, hi, Mert. Oh, hi, Mert. Hello, how you doing? What is this? Ah, come on. What the heck? Oh my god. Oh, I look like an assassin. That one actually looks pretty cool. A goat? Aw, oh, darn it. Okay. You gonna put it on the map? Nope, of course not.
Damon's markings are fearsome.
You gonna put it on the map? Wait, 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 wait. Actually, we're gonna put this on the map. Yeah, we're putting that on the map. We're gonna put that on the map. I don't think there's any cauldrons up here. Oh, there's a tall neck up here. Hold on. Is there a cauldron? No, there's not. Hunting grounds? No, there's not. Bandicaps? Of course not. No. But, okay. Okay, two settlements. Okay, ruins? No. Undiscovered? No. Okay. Alright.
But a skilled hunter doesn't let fear move.
Blood's on that.
Foolish hunters equip cheap bows and shot.
Then next.
Pride.
I can't wait.
You seem sad, stranger. I heard you mention a flood.
Yes. A sudden deluge, without rain or melt to explain it. I'm Laolai, the drummer of Deep Din. Or at least I was, till it disappeared under the waters.
Deep Din? What's that?
A hollow, carved out by the old ones. A chamber, a basin, and a musical instrument all at once. My life, my calling. I'd explain it by playing for you if I could. But its pipes are deep under the water now.
So the waters came fast.
One day it was dry. The next the nearby river had risen and the entire basin was flooded. I don't understand it. There was no rain, not even any clouds, and yet the river rose higher than I'd ever seen it. And there it remains.
A flood without rain. That is strange. Where is this place? I'll have a look if I'm in the area.
Just northwest of here. Look all you like, but I don't see what good it'll do. The floodwaters aren't going anywhere. How does one ask a river to relent?
You don't.
Welcome, stranger. May the cut be kind to you.
I hope the cut is kind to me, too. Aye, sir.
I do not want to hear this talk from you again. Doubt is heavier than a week's snow.
Forgive me, my chieftain. We will be ready for the next attempt.
But this will not be an attempt. It must be done. Do you understand?
My chieftain.
Good. Outlander, I suppose you wish to speak?
There are other Werax and Song's Edge, too?
Yes. The village has its own life. for all Banuk who need trade or shelter. After the war ended, it sprang up as the bloom between frosts. Perhaps it will last until the Karja seek war again.
Aurea knows about this, Daemon. Where would I talk to her?
She does a shaman's work. That is not for the eyes and ears of others. Certainly not an outlander's.
This Daemon you talked about.
If you are hardy enough, you can venture out and see the signs yourself. It has changed the machines, made them fiercer, stronger.
But what is it?
A matter for the shamans to debate.
Did your Warwick come from this place?
No, he rallied most of our hunters from across Banuor to face the threat of the Daemon. But I was born here and stayed to fight the Karja when others retreated into the mountains. A few of my old warriors remain with me, those who survived.
You're set on going back to the mountain?
I have put my word to it.
Even with the risks being so great?
The risk of what? Death? It would be a worse fate to bow our heads to the challenge and say too much.
Well, I guess that's it then.
Good. Prefer deeds to words.
Right.
Do you share if I
okay. I want to learn more about how this Daemon affects the machines. I've got to find Aurea. And to do that, I need to talk to her apprentice to follow the river north.
Whoa, what is this?
Wait a moment.
The bandits may have wormed their way into the cut. They won't find the Banuk easy prey.
You've survived another day, I see.
Huh.
No hunter will want to wear these colors.
Oh, they're dying stuff, I guess. That's pretty cool.
Must be. Outlander! That weapon of yours, Outlander, that spear. I can see the blue light upon it.
This? It was made by an acquaintance of mine.
A shaman.
No. More of a tinker?
A tinker does not understand the spark in the metal, the song in the metal like this. But it could be improved upon, modified, with the help of the old ones. Far north of here, there is a cave, a shaft in the snow. Within it is a nest of metal birds. Find a bird that hasn't been stripped by shamans past. Look for a rail inside it, the length of your spear. That's all I can tell you.
Get a rail from some metal birds in a cave. Sounds perfectly normal.
I'm curious. We'll go there first. We got a long adventure in front of us. Long. Oh my god. Alright, let's get it started with a nice, I know. Run. No, screw you. it's been a minute. I am struggling. Can you stop moving for 5 seconds, please? 5 seconds. That was a great talk. Are you one of those machines, sir? Yeah, you are. Just give me the good, sir.
Perhaps my focus can help me.
Oops.
Looks like the scavengers ripped out 3 major parts. If I could bring them back, maybe I could even reactivate it. Better what's inside its head.
Are you kidding me? Oh my God, how far? I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this at all. We're just not on the same wavelength, so it's okay. Get off! Oh God. Oh, wrong thing. Oh, wrong thing. Oh, wrong thing. Oops. Struggling. Oh! Funny how that works. Out in my favor. Did my other friend die? Did you die or did you survive? Not bother. Do not be bothered. They're not bothered. Oh, we are bothered. Oh, we are. Nope. Nope. Walking out trying to look like badass. What the fuck is going on? What the hell is that? Ooh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! What the fuck are you? Boy, if I could move. Oh my god. I don't want none. I do not want none. I am sorry, kind sir. We started off on the wrong foot. I don't know any of your weaknesses. Stuff I don't have. Okay, look here. It's been real. It's been really real. Well, what the heck? Oh my god, I'm screwed. No, I'm not. Okay, so I need to use that. That's what I'm understanding. Inventory. I need that instead of what? I don't even use that, so. I can use that instead of those, because that's not useful. Very helpful up here. Hey! How's it going? We're gonna just see if we can spam these bad boys. Everything's good to go. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Not really. Okay, that's not doing what I thought it would do, so we're gonna just take that off. We're gonna start using that. And see how this goes. Telling the police to F. Why are you telling the police to F off? What are you doing? What did you do?
I can get out of this.
No, we want to get into that. He only wants me when I come down here. Fine. You want to be over there?
In a few minutes. Anyway.
You can go over there. I'm gonna go in your cave. Deal with it. I'm not going in your cave. Yeah, I need some of these powerful weapons slash armor. I'm getting so sidetracked. I'm supposed to be doing like missions and stuff. I'm over here trying to get a tall neck to turn on. He falls. What the hell? I told y'all. I told you, piece of ass. I got mine off. Some bush. I'm getting two-piece combos. I swear to God I'm hitting you. Such a B word that you had to come all the way up here behind my back with your crew because you're scared. Everybody and their mom up here. What's that? Why are you? All fun and games until somebody gets down. Okay. He's still dying. He's still dying. Where's your little business ass at? You. My God. Yeah, we're gone, we're gone.
Well, that fits. Sure hope it works.
Where's the other pieces going?
Well, it's in better shape than it was. place no one's watching. That should wake you up.
Know that by now, Aloy. Alright. Now we're gonna go climb it. Can you hurry up and make your round, sir? Jeez. Do do do. Ba ba ba. Ba ba ba. Bow, bow, bow. We're gonna equip some stuff. Make my life easier. Oh, that looks so badass.
Yep.
Okay. Now we just wait. Nom 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 nom. Is he gonna come back, or is he just don't really feel like it, you know?
So, how's everybody's day? How's everybody's fourth? What are they doing? It's like I didn't really have anything planned, personally, so that's why I'm streaming. This has been my fourth with everybody.
Now to climb up to its head.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Nice. Okay. I really want to do that one. I feel like that one should wait. I feel like I should. I'll go this way.
Bergen said Array is apprentice from north of the river. Hopefully not too far. That must be Natuk. Neltuk?
Who are you? How did you find me?
Bergrund told me you'd be out here.
He's persistent. I've told that Osteram 1,000 times. I don't need to buy anything.
And I'm not selling. I just need to find Araya.
Well, you won't. She's gone where only shamans can tread. She seeks guidance from the voice in the blue light. That is her task. And the task she gave me is to observe the daemon's work. To stop it spreading, if I can. But what can I do about these towers? In only a few weeks, they've sprouted throughout the cut. The daemon's energy pulses from them, rallies the machines, even repairs them.
Aratok said this daemon was frenzying machines.
Look there. Those with the purple markings. They belong to the daemon. They're stronger. More dangerous.
I've seen something like this before. A corruption. But it wasn't from your daemon.
You have? Well, then you know more than I do. These towers, were they part of your corruption?
No. Those are new to me, too.
Like I said, they empower the daemon's machines. They must be stopped.
Will you tell me where Araya went?
You ask a lot of questions.
Only I'm not getting the answers I need.
There's but one voice Araya wants to hear right now.
Hey, Rick.
It isn't yours.
How are you?
I'm sorry.
All right. You want to stop the spread of the daemon's work? I know how to get started. With my bow and spear.
Outlander, wait. Won't you tell me your name?
Aloy.
Good. If you fall to the daemon's machines, at least I can properly recount your efforts to Araya.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But I won't fall. And when I'm done, you're gonna tell me where she is.
I'm cocky. Oh, really? Hello. There we go. I didn't know what its health is at. Huh. Oh, it's my guy. Good. Just checking out my new DLC, honestly. And just chilling. I'm curious. We will speak. You be patient.
We know how to deal with the machines in the towers. The daemon's next.
Perhaps Aurea should meet you after all. But what she truly seeks is hope. After what I just saw, you could show her that.
Yeah, you're welcome.
She's in retreat beyond those mountains, the ice rasps. You'll have to walk the shaman's path to get there. You'll know you've reached the end when you come to a shrine, a great machine covered in blue gleam. Shamans who complete the path take a piece of it as reward. If you make it that far, you should too. You'll have earned it.
You said something about blue gleam at the end of the shaman's path?
A crystal that builds on the bodies of machines in the oldest ice. We Banuk believe it's the stuff of the blue light, frozen as it escapes their shells. You might be more interested that merchants will trade well for it.
Yeah.
Bergrin told me you're Araya's apprentice.
In her absence, I serve the chieftain and his werak as an advisor, a scout, a speaker for the blue light.
Final responsibilities.
I don't know if I can live up to Aurea's example, but I have to try. I owe her that much. She took a chance on me, an aspiring shaman from the edge of the world. No one else would.
Were you with Aurea when they attacked the mountain?
I wish I had been, even with all that happened. I'm no warrior, though, so she bid me wait. When Aurea and the chieftain returned, I saw them argue bitterly. I don't know what about exactly. Then she came to me, gave me my task, and left us.
How do I cross this shaman's path?
Go to the ice rasps. Then follow the markers through the ice caves and the waterfalls, and make the climb to the shrine. But be careful. The path is meant to be an ordeal, the final trial of a young shaman's training.
And I'll find Araya at the end of it?
No. She goes further up, somewhere inside the mountain. If you see her, would you tell her, I have faith she will hear the voice again.
Sure. Sure. Sure.
All right. I guess I'm off to the ice rasps to find this shaman's path.
Not yet, but yeah, we'll go there. Okay. We're going here first. We're gonna go help her and her water pop. And I'm gonna take you with me. I should probably unclick that, because that's... No, I have not gotten the blue gleam maps. I literally just started playing. I don't have any blue gleam at all, honestly, if I'm being honest with you. Yeah. I literally have one. I just started, so I have nothing. Because I haven't gone hunting or anything, so... I'm just sticking to the story at the moment, and like the side missions and stuff, and then I'll do all that fun jazz later.
This must be the ruin now.
god. He bit his booty. Oh my Lantus. What are y'all afraid of? Oh, my poor thing. They don't like fire. I'm so sorry. Come back here. And walk away. We're not done with these motherfuckers. You bit you, now they're all gonna die. Wrong button. Dude, y'all are hella aggressive. For no reason. You got one last hit before you died. You're so cute. All right. Next. Rolled the wrong way, but deal with it. Oh no! Get the fuck out. GTFO, I thought it was frozen. Whoa. Yeah, the plan is to definitely get that map and stuff.
Very cool.
And all the great weapons. Once the time seeks. About right. And at the right time. But for now... stick to
these
story.
Must be the ice rest. The shaman's path begins somewhere up above.
Oh, go. Oh, that's so wrong. Okay. I think I needed that for something else. Oh, there's all a bunch of billy goats over here.
Somebody wanted in. Nearly blew this entire ledge off just to get through the door.
Flooding detected. Evacuation recommended. Overflow basin compromised.
The overflow basin. Is that the
okay? Yeah, that's the plan, to get all that stuff.
Looks like a control center. What happened in here to start the water flowing? Another holographic interface. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. Intake tower malfunction. Drainage system offline. That's probably not good news. I should be able to shut this place down from here. Ugh, someone made a mess of this. If I had the right parts, I'll bet I could get it working again. Looks like most of the facility is underwater. How did this happen? Someone's been through here. Not that long ago, either. Waters. No way I'd be able to swim.
Jesus.
The lock positions. Helpful. These wires must run to the power source. Hard to see anything, but this room looks like it's packed with old stuff. Might be something useful. Piece is missing. Not getting in here without it.
Hmm. Hmm. What else you got to say, sir?
Are you all right?
You don't know how happy you just made me. For a moment, I thought my fire was snuffed. My forge gone cold. But nope. Nope. Not old Gildan.
You're welcome. Wait. Start from the beginning. What are you doing down here?
Ow! My apologies. When you mostly talk to yourself, you can tell your stories in whatever order you like. There's an artifact in that storage room I simply must acquire. But as you may have noticed, the door won't budge. I took one of those roundish, ringy what's-its from the wall beside the door. No luck. So I had to go at that panel with the button. Even less luck. My gentle experimentation caused the chamber to flood. So I pushed the button again, perhaps a little too enthusiastically. Sparks and smoke. Now, obviously, I came here to investigate. My cautious footsteps may have contributed slightly to the collapse of a bridge. When the bridge began to collapse, I may have, for the sake of expedience, abandoned the cumbersome ringy what's-it to the waves. By the time I thought to give up the endeavor, the door had closed behind me. And thusly do we come to the present moment.
You said something about an artifact?
Indeed. That storage room is brimming with treasures from the old ones. But one in particular caught my eye. An intricate looking glass. I've only seen one such device before. My old mom brought one back for me from wherever she'd gone to that time. I remember holding it, staring into its face, seeing myself and my mother just over my shoulder, smiling.
And one of these looking glasses, it's in the storage room.
Oh, yes. I'm quite sure. I peered into that dim little chamber, and there it was. I've wanted to find one for so long, Yes, this time I'm sure I have.
Well, there's no way we're getting into that storage room without another ring. It's part of the locking mechanism that controls the door.
You don't say. Well, that's fantastic news. Marvelous, even. You've got two hands. I've got two hands. Perfect! My savior, my salvation, and if you like, why wouldn't you? Of course you will. My accomplice. Together, that ring is as good as ours, and with it, the storage room and its spoils.
Didn't you say you dropped the ring in the water?
Well, I'll grant you that adds a heretofore undiscussed level of complexity to the proceedings.
So you found the button that controls the flow of water.
Quite by accident.
And then you broke that button.
Also, quite by accident.
The panel's the only way to shut this place down, as far as I can tell. This isn't gonna be easy.
That storage room is filled, top to bottom. Would you be surprised to find the parts you need in there? I certainly wouldn't be.
So, we need to replace that ring and get into the storage room. Then I can fix the panel and shut this place down.
I can finally wrap my hands in that
place. Okay, Gildan. How are we gonna get that ring?
Two sets of hands, girl! Two sets of hands! Behind us lie a pair of enormous gates, but I believe the gates must be operated in tandem. Together, we can dry this place out.
Guess we better get started, then.
I guess we better.
Jeez Louise, dude.
Up ahead, girl. See the valve? Time to put our hands to use. I'll take care of this one. There's another valve on the other side to lock the gate in place. Would you mind heading across and doing the honors?
Of course, I gotta head. Oh, God, I'm stuck. Yeah, he is. He really is.
You know, I'm reminded of a spell I undertook out near the plain.
Stagnant water. Charming.
Marvelous! You made it! Now grab that valve and give it a spin.
On it.
A little more now, and I should be able to get the blasted gate moving.
You gonna...
There. You should be able to lower the gate.
Huh? Right, you are. Now, when I get this gate down, you'll need to turn the valve again. Lock this thing in place.
One gate down.
Halfway through, then, aren't we? To the second gate.
What the?
A ladder is a rare and special thing, girl. Can depend on it to take you exactly where you need to
okay.
go, and no further.
Okay.
I'd wager the valves for the second sluice gate are somewhere above us. How are we gonna get up there?
Looks like I could jump across on that. Or get any rusty platform.
Nice jump! Nice! What am I saying? That was stupendous! I've never seen such absolute disregard for personal safety.
Oh Thanks. My god.
I think.
Oh, you're close, girl. Just spring across the gap.
Okay.
Ah, you're right above me. Just send that ladder on down.
Trying.
Look out below.
Now we've done this once before. Could be as easy as falling down a hole. If you take the valve on the other side.
If it's set up the same way on this side, I should look through an access tunnel.
I like how he looked up first instead of down. He's alright. Interesting, but oh my god, alright.
Gildan, turn the valve.
It's not working. Damn thing's too heavy. Glance behind me, would you? See anything big and broken?
Looks like part of the counterweight broke off. If I can get up there, my weight might be enough to get it moving again. Hang on, okay? I've got a plan. I have to get up higher. there. Could climb up that wreckage. That's pretty much what I do.
Oh, dead. Oh, wait, not dead. Oh, hello. Okay, so... up here. And... no. Not from up here. Why did it seem like I can...
look out below!
Okay, just hitting the button. Just hitting the button because I can't see anything.
I can't jump straight to the cabinet from here. I could climb higher, but above it.
Grapple down. Why would I do that? I feel like I'm gonna do that and I come back up here, but screw it. Get up! Jesus Christ, game.
You want to get into the storage room?
Oh my god. so I'm not ready to fall off like that. Oh! I'll fall in the water any day. Cool.
Definitely awake now. We drained enough water for what we need to do, but I wonder if I could empty out the whole dam. Pipes, valves. All right, time to get the flow going to the right place.
I say this as a man typically enamored of complexities, but this looks like it might be a little much for me.
Don't worry, I think I've got this.
Music to my ears. To each job, its proper tool. Toothpicks make horrible arrows, as the saying goes.
That's not quite right. Like I'm on the right track.
You got a competent mind, girl. A mind for nuance and finesse. Not I. No, indeed. Not old Gildan.
Does that mean I don't want to go that way? Like, I don't understand what's going on here.
There. One step closer.
And that's not gonna work.
This job demands a certain degree of patience, doesn't it? I'm afraid I inherited my mother's restlessness.
That doesn't work. That kind of works.
Getting there.
I don't know what the hell's going on at this point in time. Just turning valves. Okay. We're gonna turn it this way.
Been at this a while, girl. No room to judge, mind. I once spent half a day flummoxed by a Karja puzzle box.
Awkward. This is my source. Okay. Which goes there, which goes back there, but we don't need it to go back there.
Looks like I'm on the right track.
We need it to go there, I think. It's like that. And we don't need you to go that way, we need you to go that way.
Water's flowing? Just where it needs to.
We need you to go this way to that way, which is this way.
One step closer.
And then there to. You don't need to go there, you need to go that way, so we'll go this way.
There, that should do it.
Got it working, did ya? Of course you did! Never met a conundrum you couldn't unconundrum, have you?
The door's open. Guess it's sealed because of the flood.
Oh my god. Oh! Oh, can I unflood the rest of the Please you.
Ugh, it stinks down here. Looks like that's everything.
You
smell that?
I should head back up with Gildan.
Smells like a Ford side morning in the claim.
John's just fairly gross.
So, as we circle back around to the matter of the supply room, I can't wait! Almost there!
Uh-huh.
Soon I'll hold the looking glass in my hand.
Again. Okay.
Just like Mom and I used to.
This way? Nope, it's backwards. Okay, so this is the one. I always do this with these gosh darn things. This one's up, that one's down, it's up, that one's the other way.
I can't believe that worked. I thought you'd lost your mind, tickling the empty air like that.
Oh, he can't see what I see? That sucks.
Where did it go? Okay, let's fix the panel and shut this place down.
Find it?
Gildan? Everything okay?
I was so sure I saw it. The looking glass. I was so sure.
It's a claw.
Right there in the window. I was. Of course. Trick of the light. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry, Gildan. Must have meant a lot to you.
No. Much as any artifact of the old ones would mean to me, really. It's fine. I'm fine. Besides, what are the spoils compared to the delve? That's why we do it, girl. The delve, not the treasure. And what a delve it was! By the great Blazing Forge, I'll never forget that. Now then, I believe we have some repairs to make.
Yeah, because of you.
Prettier, isn't it? What does it mean?
It means it worked.
By the forge! You are a wonder! Do you hear that often? I'll hazard a guess you do.
I've heard something like that once or twice.
Oh, she's modest now.
a master of the arts of the old ones, a delver to shame the entire claim, and she wants to be modest. Ha!
It's not like I did it alone, Gildan.
No. No, I suppose not.
So what's next for you? On your way back to the claim?
And deprive the people of Song's Edge the story of this encounter? Perish the thought! I'll stay there a while longer. But a story is best told by all who encountered it. Come and lend a hand, won't you?
Overflow basin empty. Interior accessible. Minimal flood damage.
Sounds like the basin is dried out too. Maybe I'll take a look.
Another adventure so soon? Woo! You're braver than me.
Well, there was no question of that.
Water's lower. And going by that sound, I think Laolai's already at the din.
Happy 4th to you as well. Oh. Did both. I didn't mean to do both. Just disappears. That's cruel. That's normal. This is not normal. Alright, see you, Rick. You have a great night as well.
Looks good. Entrance to this den.
How did I know she was playing some damn pipes? I just... How did I know?
You look happy to be playing again.
I don't know what you did, but the water drained in the snap of a short song. What do you think of the music?
I've never heard anything else like it.
That's because there's no other place with such resonance, such intonation that rattles your ribs with its power. And of course, no one else knows these pipes like I do. I learned them by ear before I could walk, strapped to my father's back. Thank you for draining the waters. Not just for myself, but for my ancestors and their songs. Please, take this as a token of our gratitude.
Wow. Now I have 4 blue queen. Wow.
Clear that up later.
Well, thanks guys for dropping in and watching. I will try to stream again tomorrow to go ahead and just crank out the series, because I feel like it's going to be a little short because it's only DLC. There's only going to be so much, but try to crank it out for you guys the next few days. So, thanks for dropping in. If you're new, don't forget to say hello, leave a comment or a like, or if you even really, really like me, you can subscribe too. That's cool, whatever. But see you guys next time. Bye.